Admiral Derek Hanford of the USS Abraham Lincoln. It is September 16th, 2021. It is 2000 hours. It is 8:04. It's a big logic bomb. It's my declaration of war against the United States, the United Nations, and the European Union for violating and breaching all said African treaties. It is the King of Africa, Derek Hanford. How dare you call my kids terrorists and mercenaries? It's the King of Kings, Derek Hanford. This war is 1,000 years.